The Sandbox, a Hong Kong-based blockchain gaming platform owned by Animoca Brands, has raised more than $90 million in a funding round led by SoftBank Group. The investment into the platform, which allows players to build a virtual world and trade in-game non-fungible tokens, NFTs, comes as Facebook and other tech giants unveil their ambitions to build a digital realm known as the Metaverse. The $93 million funding round marks the first ever crypto REIT. Others backers who joined the round include LG Technology Ventures, Samsung Next, Liberty City Ventures and others. Similar to video game Minecraft, the sandbox allows players to build a virtual world from creating their own avatars to buying digital plots of land. The sandbox as players can monetize all in-game items, whether it's the virtual real estate they developed, or the weapons they created for the character. These items can be traded on the platform's marketplace as NFTs, which are digital assets stored on the blockchain that determines the ownership of objects. The blockchain gaming platform so far has amassed 12,000 digital landowners, according to its statement. Among the landlords in the virtual world are American rapper Snoop Dogg, video game maker Atari, crypto exchange Binance, as well as the billionaire Winklevoss twins. The company said it had generated gross merchandise value of more than $144 million as of November 2nd. This investment will help fuel the growth of the sandbox creators' economy as we expand beyond gaming into fashion, architecture, virtual concerts and shows, art galleries, museums, and more. We are developing an entire ecosystem that opens new digital job opportunities for players and creators in our open NFT metaverse. The sandbox's latest financing round came as global tech giants are ramping up their efforts to build the metaverse. The futuristic term refers to a digital universe that combines aspects of gaming, social media, cryptocurrencies, augmented and virtual reality where users can interact virtually. Last week, Facebook changed its name to Meta as part of an effort to shift the company's focus from managing its social media platform to constructing the metaverse.